When we talk about fear, what are we really talking about? You know, we throw that word around, I'm afraid, blah, blah, blah. We all know what fear feels like, but do we ever stop to really get clear about it? Because I think it's important to get clear about what it is. It's not something lurking in the bushes that all of a sudden jumps on us, you know, we got fear. That situation, people are losing their jobs. Of course, fear is attacking me. Some people, maybe religious people, think the devil is attacking them because they're afraid. No, let's get clear on this whole thing of fear so that we don't feel a victim and we don't feel, because if we're a victim, we're not in control. And human beings do not like to feel out of control. So let's bring it right back into our sense of control so that we can be a greater master over this thing that we call fear. What is it? Well, for one thing, I think it's important to just briefly, because we're familiar with it, our brain has an instinctual reaction pattern in the nervous system that goes back millions of years to the first people on the earth, who faced saber-toothed tigers and bears and all that stuff. And so they have the fight, the flight, and the flee. They had to either fight that saber-toothed tiger, or they had to run like heck, or they had to pretend and hide, or, you know, just pretend it's not there. Good way to get eaten. But, you know, they needed that. We don't have saber-toothed tigers now coming after us. We don't have bears. So that which served us for all those years can get out of control and create illness and discomfort and pain and a lot of unnecessary suffering. So yes, there is a habitual part of the brain that can do that. But when we know that, we can learn to manage it. We can manage it so it's not instinctual. Because many people there habitually click into that nervous system, that automatic response, and that doesn't have to happen. We can change that. And I'm gonna share with you how. So first of all, we acknowledge that that is in our nervous system that we have to deal with. And we thank you very much for that. That helps us at times. If you have to move out of the way of an oncoming car or something, that kicks in. It can be very helpful. But for the most part, we want to manage it so it's not managing us, right? So getting clear about that and realizing that fear ultimately is our responsibility. Things don't make us afraid. They trigger thoughts and perceptions. That's what creates our feelings of fear. That's what triggers that old primitive brain inside of us. It's our thoughts and our perceptions. It's not the things that actually happen. And I think that's very important to understand so that we are once again in control. We're not at the mercy of stuff happening. We are the ones in charge.
Thank you for watching. We upload new videos and content every week to inspire and empower you on your spiritual journey. We look forward to seeing you again soon.